wasn't my intention to eavesdrop. But there a guy sat two stools away, and I could tell the bartender knew him, and that he'd been there some other day. And while I sipped my libation, I overheard his conversation. Remember how I'd walk in, what excitement there would be. Never less than 20 people. I had lots of friends, you see. I gave the party. I was the host. Everyone loved me. I was the most. Champagne and plenty of it. Real imported caviar. And the hat check girl got 50 just for lighting my cigar. I kept them laughing, jokes by the yard. Everyone loved me. I was a card. And I had a girl, a beautiful girl. Her whole world, I think, consisted of mink and diamonds and pearl. Because she was mine, I'd glitter and shine. And life was a ball, and wasn't it all so cozy and fine? But nothing lasts forever, and the deepest well runs dry. Just 'cause I stop rolling sevens doesn't mean I have to cry. I'll take that nightcap, one more won't show. And incidentally, maybe you know well, oh well, oh well, did everyone go? Well.